stage, Kaley Chu!
Hello, everybody.
Hello.
My name is Kaley Chu, K-A-L-E-Y. Kaley, which is kale with a Y. Like, why would anyone even eat kale? It's disgusting. Associated with kale, so I came up with a more official way to help you remember my name. Are you ready for this? So, secret with you, how to look young being a mom. You know, there are lots of moms out there. We've got tiger moms, helicopter moms, soccer moms, and me, I don't care of them. I'm a mini mom. Not because I'm mini and tiny. I'm so lazy. I do the absolute bare minimum. I read online recently there's a heated debate, real thing. People debating about, you know, you should pour milk into the bowl first or cereal into the bowl first. And I go, no, either way, the kid's going to make a mess. So what I do, I give them a bowl of dry cereal and give them a milk after. Keep the mess to the minimum. From time to time, though, they still spill some cereals on the floor or something. But you know what? I've got a minimum way to clean it. I go, Dyson, clean up! And the floor will be spotless clean within seconds. Love it. Oh, you might think that Dyson is some sort of high-techy, techy something voice control thing. Dyson's my dog. She's so good. Not only she cleans the floor within seconds, she even polishes it and make it sparkling clean, you know? Clean it. I love Dyson. Cleaning? Minimum. I don't know. One day I got home and my son comes to me and go, Mommy, I want to go camping. Mommy, I want to go camping. Mommy, I want to go camping. I go, okay. How much do you know about camping? Not much. Perfect. So I live in Doncaster, so I start to Google and search, and I found this caravan park in Doncaster East, which is like 5 minutes drive from home. Yay! So we got there, set up the tents, everything was great, kids having fun, and then we saw the neighbor, which is, you know, the tents next to us, they start cooking in those ridiculous tiny little pots and little stove. And the kids go, Mommy! Food, dinner. I go, no problem. Dinner will be ready in 15 minutes. So I went back to the tent. Sure enough, in 15 minutes, dinner's ready. You gotta love Uber Eats. So good. Keep the cooking to the minimum. Oh, by the way, do you still remember my name?
Kaley Chu!
Just in case you forgot. So after dinner, it was shower time, and then I had a look at the camp. Have you been to the camping shower blocks before?
Yeah.
They're like disgusting. You're lucky to get out alive. I look at there and go, okay. Very soon, my kids, I cleaned, bath, and pajama. That's the benefits for camping 5 minutes away from home. Yeah, the next day, the kids were so happy they got to go to school and brag about their outdoor nature adventure camping day, and I got the best mom award. Yay! That little sacrifice was worth it. You know the sacrifice I'm talking about? Have you been sleeping in a tent? It's not easy to sleep in the tents, especially with that bright street lights on. So hot. That is the camping style, minimum style. Thank you so much, everyone. My name is Kaley Chu.
One more time, everyone!